Ushak up. Maddie, Ushak up. Hey guys, Ushak up. Ushak up. Ushak up. Ushak up. Ushak up.
All right, here we go. Are you ready? One, two.
That was pretty much.
Go. Do it. That's not what I asked for. Hello. Go.
What's up? Hey.
Heard you play my song top down when you pull up to the club. Used to hit do not disturb when I try to call you up.
Call you up, yeah.
Said that we had no future, now you trying to keep in touch.
Nah. Used to put my heart inside the friend zone, but baby, I could throw it out the window. You could pay me back on the road, love.
Catch a flight.
Gotta catch a flight.
Thinking if you're here alone, we could kick it for the night.
We could kick it.
Well, you make that cake look good. Maybe you wanna take a bite. Yeah, yeah. Put that denim in reverse. Back it up into my life.
Back it up, back it up.
Used to put my heart inside the friend zone, but baby, I could throw it out the window. You could pay me back on the low low.
Hey,
you know.
Hey.
Because you have been moved so much. Think about the things that make you tremble, that make your knees weak, right? And that feeling we get when something so euphoric and amazing literally knocks us down and we're like, I can't believe it. That idea of being so shook up, I think it's gonna happen twofold. Through this process of performing, right, we don't even know how great it's gonna be because the most important piece we haven't added yet, and that's the audience, who is going to eat it up. They're gonna laugh, they're gonna cry, I think, they're gonna cheer, they are absolutely going to be shook up. And I think you are going to be as well. Nope, rephrase. I know you're going to be as well. And I think oftentimes the things that matter the most and leave the biggest lasting impression are exactly those things that shake us. And part of it is you have worked so hard to get to this point. You already, your existence has been shook and you are different because of it already. 665 times 7. Those people, that number of people, need to be shook up. And you will absolutely do it. And tonight, when you're in that lobby afterwards, look at their reactions, and I guarantee you're gonna go, Mr. B, you were right. They're shook.